Today we're talking about rat-tailed radish. If you've ever grown these before, you'll know that they are not a root crop. They actually grow above the ground and off these flowering branches. It's more of an edible seed pod. It's also going to be very time consuming in terms of harvesting it. So I'm just going to show you a quick little trick, what we do here at Bossy Acres, to make it nice, quick, and simple. So you just grab the branch where all the edible seed pods are, do a quick sweep, and there you go.